All right.
And what movie is that? That's Around the World. That's Double Around the World. That's Saturday.
Why have I got 10 seconds? I'm not doing a 10 second thing.
Uh-oh. You tearing up the yard. That's going to cost you $1,000.
I didn't do... All right, William, face over to them. Well, that doesn't matter. Oops. Yeah, and then do your different routines because a lot of them look good from the side. Well, I guess, no, that just looks like you're going in circles. So I guess you should come toward me. You should face me. Or face us, yeah. Because otherwise it just looks like you're going in circles. Alright, I'm gonna move in close on these.
I don't like those.
Ooh, boy, that's classy. How many other kids you know are doing this stuff, William? In the area?
Not really in town.
So you gotta. Why does this look like it's out of focus? I don't know how this is going to show up when I play it back, but that's looking pretty good. I'm gonna have to ask you to do the big, whoops. Because I got a fade in, all right. Yeah, that looks good like that when you see like all the different patterns. Because say, I don't know how these are going to show up when I play these back. And it's going in and out of focus. I can't get it to focus right. Just as I started to record. How long did you do this at your concert a while back? The whole number? Did you get any applause? Yeah? That's pretty good. See it, go ahead, work them. Work them, give me your patterns. Whoops. Yeah, I can see your patterns. All right, now look toward me. Face me and give me some of those wild ones.
Okay.
All right, that's better, because now I got a better picture of you in here. It's not so grainy.
Oops.
All right, we're getting good patterns. Oops.
Woo.
All right, is that your wildest stuff? All right, well, give me some now. Okay, give me a couple more of those, and give me some with your short ones. Because I got you in here, you can see you better. It's not as grainy. And the light is still showing up. Bring some of these short ones over, Rose. Okay, because see, I got a little more light to work with here than I had before. Ooh, these are looking very neat. I like these. You had anybody videotape you before?
Nope. It just broke, Bruce.
Oh, what'd you do? Break the screen? Yeah, that's looking very good. I like those crossover ones. I like it when you intermix them. That's good. Quit saying that. No, you're cutting yourself down, William. Well, so that's...
I still remember that one time I said, Poppy, do we have anything to drink in the house? And he goes, shh.
What?
He went, you looked at me and you looked at Daniel and you went, shh. Like,
who are you talking about?
You!
To, regarding who?
You did that to me. I go, Poppy, do we have anything to drink in the house? And you go, yeah. Shh.
Referring what? To who?
To Coca-Cola, but you were letting me know we had Cokes in the house.
I don't know how to do that kind of stuff.
You did it.
I don't know how to do that kind of stuff. Oh, you're hitting yourself with him.
Good observation, because we have a camera now.
All right, now I'm going to ask you to come over here again, where it's more light. Because the light, your light sticks are still showing up very well. But you're awful grainy in the background. Ooh, I like those patterns. Don't make no mistake, like, let me see how that shows up on here. Because this really needs some more light. That's still catching him all right. Back up some, William, as you're doing this. Back up so you get more light on you. Oh, oh, I'm sorry. All right, never mind. That's not good then. Close. We want to see you being able to do it. All right, give me your best show. Where did you first find out about doing this? Huh? You can't talk now. Yeah, see that light behind there is screwing this up.
That's weird. Whoa.